Hey guys, check this out. We're on location. Got the F-350 out. Got the trailer loaded with motorcycles. The old YamaHonda is going to take its maiden voyage here out on the trails. We're at our property up about 2.5 hours north of our house. The grass is kind of high here. It's been raining quite a bit up here as well, so looks like the old Ford's going to get a workout. Have to mow this down. We just got up here, and we're going to head off into the trails here in a few minutes after we get settled in. My brother's supposed to meet us up here with his quad, and then we're all going to take off and head up to the trails. So my camper's not here. We're going to be bringing it up in about a month or so. All right. I know some of you haven't seen this property before. Some of my new subscribers. About 10 acres. It's on state property on the back of it, and to the side here to the south, there's a really cool swamp. Goes off for miles. Really, really cool. This whole area is really quiet and secluded. It's a dead-end road that we're on, and it's just really nice. So, okay, well, we're going to get ourselves settled in, and then we're going to head off to the trail. So, let me get moving here. All right, guys, so we're here. This is the gravel pit. This is an awesome place. It's a couple miles from the camp. So, here goes Luke. That's Nate. There's Master Outdoorsman. My bike's still loaded. I'm getting it out. Got a bunch of, we're gonna get a bunch of video here with the GoPro cameras my buddy let me borrow. So I'm going to get those onto the helmets, and the next video you see will probably be from the GoPros. HD. Pretty cool. Alright, I'm going to get out there and get riding. Alright guys, hope you can hear me. YamaHonda is running great. I don't know if I'm getting a good view of it or not, but we are definitely having some fun out here. I'm going to get back out and get some riding done. As soon as I turn the bike on, start her up. Yeah. All right, Luke, you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Guys, I'm having a great time out here. Everybody's just zipping around. Awesome. A little bit of drizzle today, but not too bad. I really like it out here. YamaHonda's been running great. Just tighten the chain up, and really no problems at all. All the welds are holding up. Still not jetted exactly right. Kind of breaks up at high RPM, but you know, whatever. I got some more jets on order. I'll be able to work with that a little bit more, but yeah, this is a great place. I wish it was sunny. I'm sure the video would be looking better if it was sunny, but it's just great out here. So, all right, I'm gonna get back to some riding.